The OEM Tools Deluxe AC Clutch Hub Puller and Installer is used for the removal and installation of AC compressor clutches for Ford, GM, and Chrysler. The set can also be used when maintenancing orifice tubes. For the removal of the clutch hub, thread the removal tool onto the hub. Then, thread the forcing screw until it meets the end of the compressor shaft. Hold the body of the remover with a 1-inch wrench, and with a 3/4-inch ratchet or wrench, turn the center screw into the remover body to remove the clutch hub assembly.